At 6:21 p.m. on 6th of October, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "You don't hand matches to an arsonist, and you don't give power to an angry left-wing mob. Democrats have become too extreme and too dangerous to govern. Republicans believe in the rule of law, not the rule of the mob. Vote Republican."